fit to command. Capable to plan. Qualified to advise. The Armed Forces of the Philippines Command and General Staff College, or the AFPCGSC, is the highest military educational learning institution in the Philippines. It aims to educate and train selected military AFP officers, senior non-commissioned officers, and senior civilian defense personnel for higher command and staff responsibilities in order to professionalize the AFP. At the end of the Second World War, the military leadership saw the need to professionalize the officer corps, paving the way to the activation of the Command and General Staff School on June 1, 1953, under the Philippine Army. As the security environment remained challenging, the Philippine Air Force and Philippine Navy deemed it necessary to establish the respective schools. Hence, the Air and Naval Command and General Staff School was activated in 1961 and 1965, respectively. On January 2, 1969, the Major Service Command and General Staff Schools were deactivated to create a single and more responsive higher military educational institution, leading to the current AFP Command and General Staff College. The command is composed of four major centers: Academic Center, Joint and Combined Training Center, AFP Wargaming Center, and Research and Special Studies Center. The Academic Center is mainly responsible for the conduct of the AFP Command and General Staff course, which prepares field grade officers for higher command and staff positions. In 2009, the college began its twinning program with the Development Academy of the Philippines, which allows every student officer to earn a Master in Public Management, Major in Development and Security, while enrolled in their General Staff course. The Joint and Combined Training Center, or JCTC, plans, facilitates, conducts, and assesses joint, combined, and interagency military training activities. These exercises focus on joint military operations to enhance the AFP's joint operational readiness. As such, the JCTC conducts simulation of joint and combined plans, which they also evaluate. In addition, it provides assistance in the conduct of interagency and multi-sectoral training and exercises on humanitarian and disaster response. In order to test and validate doctrines, organization, weapon systems, and war plans, the AFP Wargaming Center serves as a training facility in the AFP's operational planning process through practical simulations. Primarily, it supports the AFP in its joint, combined, and interagency operations trainings. The Research and Special Studies Center, or RSSC, educates and trains AFP officers as well as enlisted personnel and civilian employees to develop their leadership skills and optimize their potentials. The RSSC also spearheads the development, review and evaluation of curricula and training courses such as the Sergeant Major course and Financial Management course, among others. Aside from instruction, training, and research, the AFPCGSC also engages with various organizations, both public and private, to strengthen learning and capacitate the civilian and military faculty and staff to prepare them for real-life operations and contribute in transforming the college into a world-class military training and educational institution. determined to move forward and achieve its goal of a world-class armed forces. The command's transformation into the AFP Joint Education, Training, and Doctrine Command will enhance the capability of the command to provide professional education and training to the AFP and select civilian professionals committed to the joint force development. The command's consistent and effective strategies toward reforms and innovations in military education and training proved to be successful. Through the years, we have produced commanders and senior staff who have led the AFP in protecting the people and defending the sovereignty of the nation.